I'll probably get some hate for this one, but I don't care. They've been bred specifically to look like they've been smashed in the goddamn face with a frying pan. And because of this, because of the fact that their skull is shaped like a fucking tuna can, they can barely breathe their whole lives. Ever been around a pug? Constantly, no matter the temperature or the weather, they sit there going, "Gah, gah, gah." And people think this shit is cute. If my baby came out with a flat nose, hair lip, cylindrical head, and no neck going, "Gah, gah, gah," I'd be like, "Jesus fuck, put it back in."